What sort of curry are you making?
Vegetable chicken curry.
Vegetable chicken curry, that sounds delicious. And Rachel, what sort of curry are you making today?
I am making
wild cream chicken. And are you using cooked cream or fresh cream? It's a secret ingredient, good.
Just a mild chicken curry.
A mild chicken curry. Excellent. Good. So some nice organisation going on.
And that for 5 people.
Is this Miss B's curry here?
And Isaac, what's the curry you're making today?
Chicken and sweet potato.
Chicken and sweet potato curry. Sounds good.
I'll be having to.
So you cut up some dry chilies. Nice hot or a mild curry?
It needs to be a hot curry, but I need it more mild.
Good.
It should be. This is Miss B.
Daniel, what's the curry you're making today?
Red Thai curry.
Red Thai curry, good, excellent. Sounds delicious. Excellent. Sorry, have you worked today? What's the curry you're
making? I'm making a tandoori and chicken curry.
That sounds amazing. And Joe, what's the curry you're making today? Awesome, that sounds really, really delicious. Excellent. Alec, what type of curry are you making today?
Butter chicken.
Good, New Zealand's favourite.
Is it Miss V, what kind is it?
Yeah. What sort of curry are you making today?
Coconut chicken curry.
Coconut chicken curry, excellent. Delicious. Sorry, Jessica, what's the curry you're making today?
I'm going to try and make an internet-expired korma.
Awesome, korma is delicious. Good. What do we expect to see from you today?
Maybe more of a Sri Lankan style curry.
Sri Lankan, so yeah, Mrs. V, you're right in there. You will have votes for Mrs. V. Excellent. No, any kind of curry. Chris, what sort of curry are we going to expect from you today?
I'm making a chicken korma.
Chicken korma, good, excellent. Sounds delicious. I'll leave you.